right. Here's another feature preview of AIPM Cockpit. You know, we have a lot of models in here, and we just installed the new Mistral Instruct and the Mistral Mix of Experts, the Yarn Mistral with 128,000 context window, and a stable LM Zephyr. And here's a quick demo of how I use different models in the same conversation. This is a very simple, very efficient model with only 3 billion parameters fitting into roughly 1.6 gigabytes of RAM. And here in Cockpit, I can just switch to another model, like, for example, Yarn Mistral, and continue my conversation. Ask the same question here and see what comes back. Can tell this works just like using one model. And then we can switch to the Mistral Instruct. Oh, and then we have another list of ideas to surprise my kids. Now, what do you think about this? Using different models within Cockpit is as natural, switching here, as it is using different prompts for your work inside a conversation that you could always do. And if that's not enough, here's a little example where I'm posting or dragging an image. And AIPM Cockpit now comes back with an interpretation of the image as we know it. But here's the little cheat. We automatically detect that Mistral Instruct is not vision ready. So switch to GPT-4 Vision Preview on the seamless within the same conversation. Yeah, that's it for today. Hope you like it. Look forward to Cockpit just like we do.